Only a century ago, there were theories that a gigantic hot star crashed into a dead, water-filled star, creating enormous blocks of ice that formed the Milky Way. Today, we know this is incredibly wrong, and thanks to advancements in astronomy and technology, our understanding of the universe has greatly expanded. We've discovered around 40 quintillion black holes, 3,000 pulsars, and over 5,000 confirmed exoplanets. However, this is just a tiny fraction of the practically infinite number of planets contained within the estimated 2 trillion galaxies. And who knows, in the next century, we might even find a talking planet out there somewhere. But what we do know from this incredibly small sample size of 5,000 exoplanets is that there are some weird, insane, and downright scary planets among them. One of which is located 1,200 light-years from Earth in the constellation Auriga. Also known as the ultimate Frankenstein creation, WASP-12b is an ultra-hot Jupiter planet that orbits so close to its parent star that it takes only 1.1 days to completely circle its sun. This alien planet is so close to its star that the extreme gravity causes giant tidal forces, stretching the planet into the shape of an egg. Not only that, but this gravitational influence also strips material from WASP-12b, forming a disk of matter around the planet's yellow star. When it was discovered in 2008, WASP-12b was the hottest planet ever seen, at approximately 4,000 degrees Fahrenheit. What's worse is that as we speak, it is quite literally being eaten by its sun, and will take 10 million years to dissolve, which is nothing on galactic timescales. On the other hand, as opposite as a planet can be, there is HD 106906b. One of the weirdest and mysterious planets ever discovered. Located 300 light-years from Earth in the constellation of Crux, this gas giant orbits its star at a distance of 650 astronomical units, which is 20 times the distance between the Sun and Neptune, and takes an absurd 13,538.6 years to complete one orbit. With an estimated mass about 11 times that of Jupiter, HD 106906b remains a mystery to astronomers. Not only is it unknown how this planet formed or how it ended up so far away from its star, but despite that distance, it has a scorching surface temperature of about 2,732 degrees Fahrenheit, and still glows in infrared light because of leftover heat from when it was formed. The universe is full of strange exoplanets. Some have features so unusual, it's hard to believe they exist. Take HD 189733b for example. It is a gas giant exoplanet located about 63 light-years away in the constellation of Vulpecula. To an average space traveler, this bright blue planet might look inviting at first glance. However, they would be badly mistaken. This planet has some of the most extreme and frankly terrifying weather. It rains glass sideways at speeds of up to 5,400 miles per hour due to its high-speed winds. In addition, it completes an orbit every 2.2 Earth days, giving it a surface temperature of about 1,700 degrees Fahrenheit. Its deep blue color is thought to be caused by the scattering of light by silicate particles in its atmosphere. This is similar to the way Earth's atmosphere scatters light, causing our sky to appear blue. But don't be fooled, the conditions on HD 189773b are far from Earth-like, although it does contain methane and water vapor. Up next, you might have heard of the diamond planet 55 Cancri e, where the planet is covered with diamonds and contains volcanoes that erupt with molten diamond and graphite. But there's another planet that's close to raining money as well. About 1,000 light-years from Earth, in the constellation Cygnus, is a planet called HAT-P7b. This exoplanet is 500 times more massive than the Earth and orbits a star twice as large as the Sun. On the dark side of this strange planet, it rains a special mineral called corundum. which is what rubies and sapphires are made of. The planet also faces violent storms, so it's likely that these rubies and sapphires are spread all throughout the planet. It is also one of the darkest planets ever observed, reflecting light as well as charcoal. In addition, the very hot temperatures on HAT-P7b have made the planet's atmosphere puff up. This, combined with the brightness of its star, makes HAT-P7b a great place for scientists to study using a method called transmission spectroscopy. Lastly, in all the 5,000 exoplanets, let's look at the one most habitable and similar to Earth according to NASA, Kepler-452b. Discovered by NASA's Kepler Space Telescope in 2015, this fascinating exoplanet is located 1,400 light-years away, also in the constellation Cygnus, within the habitable zone of its star. Kepler-452b is also called a super-Earth planet, with a diameter about 60% larger than our home planet, and takes about 385 days to complete a lap around its star, which has about the same mass and temperature as our Sun, but is 1.5 billion years older. This means that Kepler-452b has been in the habitable zone of its star for 6 billion years, which is longer than Earth has been around. With such a long time in the habitable zone, Kepler-452b could have had a head start to develop life given the right ingredients were present. Furthermore, its strong gravity is about twice as strong as Earth's, meaning that its geography could be vastly different, with oceans that make the Mariana Trench seem like a kiddie pool. However, we don't know if Kepler-452b is fully habitable. It gets a bit more energy from its star than Earth does, which might cause it to have a runaway greenhouse effect. It took us 30 years to confirm 5,000 planets, but with Moore's Law predicting exponential improvements in technology, who knows what we could discover in the next century, or even the next 30 years.